Children from other locations. around the detailed issue of funding for facilities like the professional associations and teaching facilities. It was also raised in the local GCC with the elected members a number of weeks ago. And as a result of that, we've been working with colleagues from professional associations, ASCOM reps, and reps representing 70 heads to look at a model of one, clarity around how TU facilities funding would be spent. Secondly, to outline the statutory requirements that sit behind the requirements to have facilities planned. And thirdly, to highlight costs as they relate to other organisations, other local authorities who have this provision. The technical summary that we have outlines all those reasons. One is around the requirements for those who provide reasonable facilities time. And the fact that we currently have all kinds of secondary schools deallocating or buying back funding assigned to pay for TU facilities time. And money for this provision has been deallocated to maintain secondary and academy schools as was the decision of the school's own secondaries. Once we highlight the executive summary that we for the delivery of the treaty facilities time, that we are very, very cost effective. We are less than 0.1% payroll, which is in line with the OTM savings good practice in terms of budget. And the recommendation also formalises the arrangements that most secondary schools in practice previously volunteered facilities time. It was perhaps not structured as this before, it possibly wasn't transparent in terms of the rationale that sat behind it. So this report is intended to go to all school government bodies of the teen secondary schools and academy schools to seek their agreement to contribute towards TU facility time, both for professional associations and trade unions, post-bac engineers, as a cost of £3 per annum effective from 1st April. Obviously, when the Cambridge Schools Board in January, when the decision was reached, my understanding was there was a request to get some more information, but at that time we didn't have sufficient time to potentially to actually do that before we had to make a decision. Therefore, we brought the report back that is going to government bodies to schools forum in order to see the rationale that sits behind it, how we come across the figures, and the statutory nature of why we are recommending the TU facilities time, which would be subject to a treaty service in the accounts. There's lots of detail in the report, but I don't want to include that. I'm sure you've read it. Then it's ready. It's all the things I've sent it through to Stuart and to Barbara Spray.